I never visited Gujarat. Gujarat police has invented. See, I have seen so many stupid false FIRs. But this is the most false FIR. Gujarat police files an FIR that I kidnapped two kids. First of all, the kids are not kidnapped. They were with her. They were with their major sister. Sister was a major and legal guardian. We have the letter that sister is a legal guardian and the sister gave the leave letter to the school and took both the her sister and brother. No kidnapping has happened. Second, I am no way involved. I have not even visited the Gujarat for 2 years. Funny fellows, not really funny. Dangerous fellows. Now they also know they cannot convict me in the court. But they already successfully destroyed the Gurukul. I built in Gujarat. Of course, I never visited Gujarat. At least for last 2 years. But successful Gurukul, which was evolving and flourishing and serving, they destroyed it, dismantled it completely. And so much of violence, they bulldozed and demolished the building. Can you imagine? As if they demolished all the illegal constructions. First of all, this is not illegal construction. Second, as if they demolished all the illegal constructions all over the Gujarat. No. But so much of violence and anger, they demolished the buildings. And as per international standards, death sentence or demolishing a living place can be done only after going to the apex body, the superior court of that country for legal remedy. Without exhausting all legal remedies, neither you can put somebody into death sentence because that is irrevocable damage, irreparable damage. Same way, a living place cannot be demolished unless the highest legal remedy is exhausted. Here, no legal remedy was allowed. And these Nadu center Hindus, Hindus by birth, but brainwashed by anti-Hindu terrorists and anti-Guru Hindu mafia. Those seedless Hindus, I call them seedless Hindus, like seedless grapes. Let's create a new brand, seedless Hindus. Those seedless Hindus try to tell me, no, Hindus, in India, Gurukul is not banned. It's not illegal. Come on, stop telling me. Anyhow, fortunately, by the grace of Paramashiva and the protection of Kalabhairava, now I have a safe place where beautifully the Hindu Gurukuls can run as per Hinduism. I request all Hindus, even if you are not able to be part of this great work, give birth to few more kids and send them to Kailasa Nityananda Hindu Gurukul, so that at least in next few years we will have 20 crore Hindus doing this Brahmana work, the Brahmana Varna work. We really need to do this work. Stop the Hindu persecution. World need to understand, if you allow the Hindus to live, humanity will be enriched continuously. humanity will become better and better if you allow Hindus to live and survive and flourish. I tell you. This is the most non-violent way of stopping the Hindu persecution. Hindus need to start experiencing and manifesting ananda and stop looking for the stupid so-called joy or success-based lifestyle. Start looking for ananda and excellence-based lifestyle.